Stream ist live.
Party, wie ist live?
Yeah, I'm live. Yeah, that's nice. Today we will play here the Sax Red versus a 7 match multi challenge. It's the first week. It's lagging a bit, but yeah, it's normal.
And don't worry, Davy will leave before the match starts, so he's not permanently talking.
We are waiting now for the link from Danny, from S7.
Yeah.
Seems like he's dead at the moment, but maybe he can come back alive. Would be cool.
Gonna be interesting.
Then let's do it this year. Okay, let's go. Wait, I can put my... That's better. Yeah.
Decider map?
Decider map. Yeah, it's a minute to start, dude. Is QWERTY here? No. What? QWERTY? No,
QWERTY would join during the match, he said.
Okay. Okay, there he said 2 seconds.
XD.
Let's post a link somewhere.
You have the information of the server or what?
Not yet.
Danny.
Yeah, then you have to hurry.
Why don't we go warm up on the other maps as well, like the RPG and speed.
I just skip here. Let's do it on the alert.
Yo.
We need more of that.
Eric.
Eric.
Oh, Eric.
Your cousin.
Alter Schwede, komplizierter als meine Mutter.
Legend.
Qualität ist zwar so 800 mal 600 Pixel, so klingst du, aber man hört dich.
Nee, das Problem ist, ich bin jetzt mit meinem Handy online, hab da extra meine Kopfhörer gebracht, die aufgesetzt, weil irgendwie mit der Computer-Audio irgendwas nicht stimmt, keine Ahnung. Was das
ist. Okay.
I'm still waiting for
you. Kriegen schön hier.
Ja, solange du uns hörst, alles easy.
Alter, wenn ich deine Stimme höre, dann müsste ich ja hier BR jede Runde fahren.
Oh ja. Erik, gibst du mal ein bisschen, willst mal ein bisschen Gas geben? Na komm. Ja, nee, macht das schon ein bisschen.
Wir machen es so wie Hitler, einfach Gas geben.
Ja,
raus.
Anzeige ist raus, ne?
Das ist
Yep. Hey, fahrt ihr heute gar nicht, oder was?
Doch.
Ich bin Sax Gold. Ich fahre heute nicht. Also ich fahre morgen. Du bist Sax Red.
Ja, heute
oh,
ist Sax Red.
Ja, du musst carry, Eric, Alter. Nice try. man kann es ja mal versuchen.
Ja.
Nee, es packt dir schon.
Das wird schon.
You got this, guys. No problem.
I'm still waiting for Danny.
Wenn wir heute gewinnen, kriegt ihr dann Dildo zum Geburtstag.
Alles klar.
Alter, das nehme ich gerne an, natürlich. Ja? Wenn Erik mir das schon kauft, ne? Also, holy shit, Alter.
Okay, now we have the password and link.
Okay, we have the server information, guys, apparently.
I will post them in our channel.
Yeah!
MC Red. Und Hans checkt die auch nochmal.
Yeah.
Obwohl, du kannst es ja auch sehen. Du bist ja auch in dem Channel.
Was hast du denn reingestellt?
In Multi-Channel Team Red.
So viele Channel.
Ja. Normal.
S7 Hunt Password. Nice.
Should be this. And it's back. Okay,
Should Alter, I stay Junge, a bit longer? Was hier los?
Pressure, Junge, pressure!
Ich bin seit 2 Jahren keine Wops mehr gefahren, beziehungsweise irgendein Match. Ach doch, vor einem Jahr oder so.
Doch, wir sind doch.
Hä, wir sind doch zusammen hier auf dieser 2-Minuten-Map gefahren?
Genau. Alter, hat der Chuck rasiert.
Okay.
Okay, I will leave you guys now. I will go into the talk too for a cast.
Okidoki.
I wish you all good luck in the match. I will post before every map the lineup so you can look again. And yeah. See you guys.
Okay,
then
see you later.
After the match. Nice, now I'm alone here. So cool. And okay, we are here for the multi-challenge. It's the first week. Zax Red versus S7. We are in the group C, I think. Wait, I can look. Let's look here. I think I have here. Yes. Oops. Okay. Here we have the group stage. This is team A, B, C, D. So Zax Red is in the group B. We are playing against the 7 points in Sky. Against points in Sky will be next 2 weeks. And the Zax Gold is in the group C versus NS Air. That matches tomorrow at 20 CT. And versus EE and True Waffles. This is the team from Hefest. Yeah, and let's go back to the game. Now we have just Zax Red and Zax Gold. Yeah, we will start at the dirt map. I think Bertie have to go to the red. And wait, I can copy the lineup for later. Okay, now it's better. And if someone has some issues with the stream or something, you can tell in the chat. Or if I should spectate someone, you can also. Dude. Yes, some warm up. Okay, this is looking good. Every match on every map was played in 5 against 5. It's up to 7 points, no tennis mode. So if you win a sub-match, so a map, you gain 1 point. There are 3 maps, so you can gain up to 3 points, and because we go up to 7 points, you will collect all points to the end of the match, and the team who has gotten more points up to the end will also get 1 point. So, if maybe a team wins 2 submatches and the other team wins 1 but have more collected points up to the end, it's a 2 versus, is the standing 2 against 2 points, and we'll play at the decider map. That's this week a 1 minute all round map. Maybe we can see that would be pretty nice. The matches, the maps are more techy, this is a bit more dirt. Okay, so we go live now. We are restarting, we are starting with the MC Compact map. Yeah. So, today it's Sucks Red against S7. Let's see who will win. It's Life Boys. I will start with Hubba with spectating. At the moment, no mistakes. Pretty cool. I think Lozo. Yeah, let's start in front. Also Firestorm and Ludus. Danny's a bit behind. Oh, maybe he can catch up to Knight. QWERTY's going a bit weird there, some weird lines, but should be all fine. Now let's go a bit more in the front. It's Lozo against Letster. Ludus and Rick, yeah, they can save the end. And this is more looking like a 7 round. Yeah, let's look here for Axel. Oh, Danny. He's again a bit behind. Also Ludus now and Hubba. Wait a sec, where's Firestorm? Oh, Firestorm is so far behind. Oh, QWERTY again with the weird lines. What is he doing? Ah, but in the front are Axel, Knight and Letster. Let's spectate Lozo here. Ah, Lozo, but Axel can overtake Lozo at the end. Ah, this should be the red point. Nice. Hey, Blotuska, what's up, mate? It's standing 1-1. And let's go here for Rick. Right, we saw their mistake from Letster. Oh, Knight with the bug. Ah, Danny also with the mistake now. Knight is okay, Knight is a bit behind. Firestorm and Exer are fighting in the front. Ah, Rick. Ah, Lozo is also looking strong here, but Letster and QWERTY are fighting against Ludus. Ah, this is again a sucks round. This is good. Good round, guys. Keep it up. Let's stay a bit on Rick here. Oh, Ludus a bit wider, but should be all fine for him. Oh, no, Axel. Oh, Knight with the mistake. Axel is also there. Firestorm is in the front. And behind him, QWERTY and Letster. But then are coming three S7 players. It's looking. Ah, Hubba with the crash. And this is again a sucks round. Ah, this Hubba crash was pretty good for us. Okay, it's 3-1 now. Yo, yo, so. Our boys are doing good here. Let's go for a firestorm. Yeah, he's finding himself at the front. Oh, knight again. A bit behind. Oh, how about with this? Weirdest lines ever! Yeah, Axel. And let's stay here. Oh, nice legs. This was awesome. Ah, there are the 7 players. What? This should be again a sucks round. Nice, because Firestone, QWERTY and Letzter are in first 3 places. Oh, Haber crash, also Knight and Rick. Oh, so much mistakes, Firestorm. And Lotus is a bit behind. Oh, QWERTY, only Letzter and Exa in front against Ludus and Danny. Ah, this is now a 2 versus 2 in the front. Letzter's first, behind him Ludus and then Exa. Come on, save that. Oh, Ludus with the crash and also Exa flew out. Oh my god! No, but then, oh my god, all the 7 players. Yeah. What can we do against this end here? I didn't spectate Ludus yet. Knight a bit behind. Where is Firestorm? He's in the front. Oh, Knight with the touch. Oh, but the Sucks players are looking strong in first place, and at this point Axel falling behind. Ah, Rick, Ludus and Ozo. Lozo's going for the resent, but the first 2 places going for Sucks. Is this? This is the blue point, no. It's 4-3 now. Ah, QWERTY with the mistake. Ah, what is Knight doing? Ah, Axel falling a bit behind, but Firestorm and Letzter. Maybe Letzter can catch up more. Firestorm is looking good in the front. I don't think he can. Oh, Haber, this is good. Where's Letzter? Ah, this is also looking like a blue point. Yes, another blue point. Now it's 4-4. Yes. Come on, guys, we can do this. Ah, Axel. And Knight is again falling behind. From here we have a good overview. Ah, but now Ludus, Haber and Rick. Let's spectate Danny. Ah, now we have 3 Sucks players in the front and 2 S7 players. How is Lozo doing? Lozo gets overtaken by both Sucks players. This is the red point. Pretty good. 5-4, only 2 points up to the win, boys. this was night. Oh my god, so many S7. Lozo Crest, but also QWERTY. Ah, this is the blue point. Five. No tennis mode. Looking better. But now it's the last turn. Can everyone save? Let's start with the crash. But this should be the sucks point still. So 6-5, 1 point. Come on guys, 1 point more. Firestorm. All fine. Danny and Ludus. Ah, is this it? Is this the third sub-match? Let's go here to the front. Oh, that's the QWERTY and Firestorm against Rick and Lozo. Come on, boys. Save the end. Ah, Rick and Lozo going here for the wrist. But this should be it. Yeah, this is the... This is it, boys. Let's make a screenshot. So 7-5. So we are going now to the alert map. Yeah. 1 point more? No. One map point. Yo, Kylock. So it's now 7-5, and now the points will get added. So I will give 1 to this and 7-5. Why not? Motion can play. So we have here 3 maps. The next map is Tech Speed Map, like something. And after that is the Decider map. So So we are here for the second warm-up. After this, it should going live. No risk, no fun. Sure. Ooh, Loso's going all the way. Yeah, but now he's losing speed. Let's see how we will do here. This is a pretty interesting map because here at the end you can do so many mistakes. Like, for real. So, we are live now. And here is again up to 7 points. The points will get added to end score from the leg from the last map. And a map win gives also 1 point to the map counter. The first map was won by Team Sucks Red. Yeah, with 7-5. Okay. Ludis, Rick, Haber and Loso. Ooh, where's Exe coming from? That's nice. Oh, let's star! Can't! Come on, let's star! Yeah, that's pretty good. Oh, Danny with the crash. Loso again for the weirdest line here. Losing so much speed, but with the save. Ooh, I saw someone crash from a 7. Sorry. Guys. Both QWERTY and Exe and Linz! What are they doing, guys? Okay, now it's 7-7. Okay, there's Exe. There's Shark. Oh, Shark is behind. Yeah, Ludus. And Danny, yeah, they can all do the finish. Yeah, it's also looking like a blue point. Oh, Loso with the crash! We saw that first time. Okay, boys. This is the time for a point. That's there. Come on, Shark, don't fuck it. No, Lester! Why he throw it away? Houston, we have a problem. Crash. Come on, guys. First point. Shark crashed. Lynn's too. Come on, guys. Let's stare against Danny. Oh, QWERTY can finish in front of Danny. Lynn's. It's another blue point. Yeah, it's because Lozo was in front of QWERTY. Shark. Oh, but now the crash from Hubba. And crash from Lynn's and Rick. That's the crashing! QWERTY crashing! Yeah. Six zero. And this is how it can go, yes. Yeah, the submesh looking also like it's over. But only Lozo, and this is the next submatch. So now it's 12-7. Thank you. Spickuf. Okay, let's see if we can come back. Yeah, this is also like a shit fest. Good luck, have fun, boys. Birian? Why? Yo loco, what's up? Okay, we are live here. It's the third map. Standings are 12-7-4-7 and 1-1 in the map pointer. First map went 7-5 for Sox. And second map went 7-0-4-7. Char, Uno und Max and Brian. Yeah, this is the 7-pointer. I think we have to win like 7-0, 7-2, I think. And we have to win like 7-1, yes. So up to now we have to win every map, every round. Wait. Yeah, Lose and Ludis. And mistake by Let's. No. No, it was. I have no idea. Let's turn front. Fighting against your Lozo, but I think it's Lozo in front of him. And then three Sox players. But no, Brian was between them. That's the blue point. QWERTY. What is Knight doing? He's losing so much speed and can gets overtaken by Brian. And another blue point. Thank you. Uff. Yes, Sax already lost because of the map score. Shark, nice, no fin. Brian, and another blue point. Come on, guys. Aber this is the red point. We are not giving up yet. Come on, guys, we need a comeback, then we can go to the decider. We just need that map point. Oh, that would be the sickest comeback ever, but this is not a red point. Some Sax players crashed. Oh, and there. 4-7. Lozo with the crash. Brian with the crash. I was looking behind. This the blue point. This should be the blue point. Ryan? Oh, it's a draw! Oh. It's not over yet, guys! You just need 5 points in a row, boys! We just need the 5 pointer! But... come on, guys, no mistakes by them! Lozo, no! Exe! Yeah, rip, GG, guys. So 19 to 9. Yo guys, I'm again here.
Yeah.
Yes. But we won the first map.
We should play three dirt maps.
Yo QWERTY, what's up?
Too many gear downs I had.
Yeah.
Ah, shit happens. I mean, you got so unlucky sometimes with like 1 point differences that we didn't get.
Yes, yes.
Like four times or something. Like also on the RPG, it's so unlucky. But whatever.
I will send Rep the screenshots so we have that. Oh, wait, too propped off.
Who is the next opponent in our group?
0-1.
Next match will be versus Points or Team Sky?
For you, I have no idea.
Next maybe, my boy.
We have to see what match we will play against. I think they will drop the next match days tomorrow. After the next map pack, we will also drop. Because we only know the groups, but not what will be the second match day.
I hope that the next map pack will be better.
Yeah, sure.
No problem. I mean, these maps were like a joke anyway to driving rounds.
Yeah.
Especially the RPG one was just not a good map for like consistent driving. But no problem. What was S7 the hardest opponent in your group? I don't even remember.
I think so. Points is also not bad, but yeah, I think we done our best against S7 and yeah, should be okay with other teams.
What was a close match? Really close. Yeah. Like even though the score does not show it, but. It was really close.
Yeah, especially on Hyacin.
Yep. But, sorry.
Okay, guys, then we will see you tomorrow. Tomorrow is the match Sucks Gold against NSR. It's at 8 CET. Well, at 20 CT, and yeah, that will be a nice match, I will think. And see you then tomorrow.
See you.
Bye.
Bye.